Bollywood actor Hrithik Roshan met senior Bharatiya Janata Party leader and Bihar Deputy Chief Minister Sushil, Kumar to thank him for making his film Super 30 tax-free in the state. Hrithik on Tuesday took to Twitter to share a string of photographs of his meeting with the leader who had on Monday announced that the movie would be tax-free in the state. Sushil ji, aapse milkar mujhe bahut prerna mili. Isi mulaqat ke liye dhanyawad. The actor captioned the image. Hrithik also met Patna-based educationist and founder of Super 30, Anand Kumar, on whom the film is based. The movie addresses and acknowledges the importance of teachers in building and strengthening society. The movie collected over Rs. 50 crore at the box office within 3 days of its release on July 12. INS report.